Have you ever wondered what could possibly be inside a health pack in a video game that will heal pretty much any wound, any injury, basically stop you from dying? Yeah, so have I. Oh, you haven't wondered that ever? Well, why not? It's a perfectly good thing to wonder about. So why don't we just, I don't know, take a look at what's inside a normal health pack or a normal first aid kit? Because, you know, I'm pretty sure they don't have things that will bring someone back from the dead. I'm pretty sure they don't have anything that can stop you from dying. They can heal like a scrape. Like, we've got some ACE bandages. Okay, so if you sprain your ankle, you can like fix that up maybe temporarily. We've got some sort of medicine there. That'll maybe make you feel better for a little while. Some ointment, possibly Neosporin. It's good for cuts and scrapes. What is this? This looks like... jelly beans. Never mind. It's probably pills. Probably penicillin or something like that. That's probably definitely, yeah, it's penicillin. Okay, not jelly beans. So those things, it seems pretty much like your standard first aid kit would have that kind of stuff in it. Some bandages, some ointments, some salves maybe, some medicine, and a flip-flop. Yep, okay. And also a flip-flop, because sometimes your flip-flop just breaks and then you have to walk around without flopping around because a little toe thing pulls out and stuff. Yeah, so flip-flops are good to have in first aid kits. And also apples, because an apple a day keeps the doctor away. So eat your apples, kids, and you'll live to be a day older, I guess. So that was, you know, that's a normal first aid kit. But I feel like the health packs in video games are like these little, they've got these little doors that just open up and there's just some sort of secret world inside of them that will just cure everything and anything. It's like there's like a hospital inside of it or something, and time stops or time goes really fast or something, and you just click on it and you're magically healed. It's not logical at all. It's like you open a little door and then there's this giant room inside of the health pack with like this gurney and this nurse, and she's just wheeling you away on the gurney and wheeling you to like the ER or something to heal you. And she's got like one of those little nurse hats on that nobody actually ever wears. Yeah, there's the door to the ER. She's gonna wheel you through there and then you're gonna be healed. But it's gonna happen in an instant. It doesn't happen in an instant in real life. No.